It's all about the girls. No, it's not the latest Irish pop group. It is a racing syndicate and a very successful one, run by Legs Lawlor, and the horses are trained by the very famous Jessie Harrington. Lovely to see you both. Legs, first of all, the origination of this idea started in Australia a few years ago. Why and how did you bring it to Ireland?
Well, I think we had great success in Australia, and I thought what a fantastic idea it was. So I approached Jessie. I thought nobody, you know, better to train for us. And in fairness to her, she grasped the idea. And last year we went to Goffs. Patrick Cooper was assigned to buy the fillies, and off he went and bought us two champions.
And Jessie, the concept of this syndicate obviously brings together females that are interested in the sport, but it's quite a responsibility for you to have to turn them into something successful.
Last year it was like a dream come true. You know, we had two fillies, and really when you buy two yearlings, you hope one of them will be all right. But then I was saying to Legs in the spring, I said, you know, this Chicas Amigas, which was the first filly that ran, I said, she's going to be running in April. And anyway, she went above expectations. She won first time out. And then we had great fun. She took us to Ascot and to Newmarket. And then the second filly was called Sparkle and Joy. And she also won in June, and then some great excitement. We kept her, and she ran in a listed race on the big Champions Day, and she won it. And so there were an awful lot of noise. I think it got the whole weekend off to a fantastic start.
Well, the bar has been set extremely high. So what are the changes? Are you going to get more people on board for 2019 as you go into buying horses at the Orby sale?
We are indeed. We've increased the syndicate to 40 ladies, which gives us a little bit more money to buy. So we're going to spend, we've set Patrick a task to buy us three fillies for next year. So it's very exciting.
And are you looking once again for precocious types, horses that can get racing soon?
Yeah, but that's basically it. Because, you know, when we've got a syndicate like All About the Girls, you want to get action. And so we want to buy fillies that, you know, hopefully race early. And then stay sound all through the summer, and we have a lot of fun with them, because it's not so much really about the, it is about the winning of the races, but it is also about the whole going to the races. They can come, bring friends, their own friends, and all getting together at the races.
Yeah, absolutely. Jessie's nailed it, because yes, it's great to have the success on the course, but I guess it's the camaraderie that has been formed between all the people involved in the syndicate.
We've got a WhatsApp group, and it's amazing. Everybody just gets involved, and you know, when the horses run and the form and everything. And then the other thing is, like, it's great to get women to go racing, because they bring a lot of fun. They dress up, they look fantastic, and they bring a lot of sparkle and joy to the whole event. It's fantastic, so it's great.
It is great indeed. Jessie, Legs, thank you very much, and it's a great message for the sport, and we look forward to seeing the horses that are purchased on behalf of It's All About the Girls Syndicate, and we'll be bringing you that news later on this week.